Good morning, everyone. Philip here, coming to you from Daily Life of the Smokies and Smoky Mountain back roads. This morning we're going to take off and we're going to drive around and see what the fog colors look like today. We're going to head over to Boyd's Creek here in Sevierville for about a 15-minute drive, but we'll hit different areas today, and I'll make you probably 3 to 4 different videos to upload. But I hope you guys enjoy the drives of the fall colors. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. And just sit back and enjoy the ride here. All right. God bless. We'll flip the camera around here.
Like a Randhouse News. And as I was casually speaking with my father yesterday, I love my dad.
Beautiful sunrise again this morning.
Amazing, man. I'm so lucky.
Look at those colors popping off the trees up in front of us there.
Turn left onto Douglas Cameron.
Last night,
we did
a live stream
at
the
Chesper. Yeah, we'll head over to Winfield Dunn Parkway here and head down to Boyd's Creek here.
Very unpredictable, which means no one can really predict what is going to happen next. But do you know where? Know what the Chesper is going to be? We don't know how they accomplished the goal, but we do know where they're going.
All right, so this should be about a 20-minute drive here.
Message going on 10 plus years. I started in 2008 or 9, so much longer than that. My primary message has been, look, this is a wealth transfer.
That's making the colors pop, isn't it? Hopefully don't make it too blinded here. We're on Douglas Dam, getting ready to turn on the West Mountain Road.
So how to get ahead of this? How do we share this, guys? Because I think a lot of people don't quite understand where this is headed and what they're doing and what really is, how they're manipulating the situation. So as my dad was suggesting, as I was talking about this, next move is going to be blunt force. Okay, not
one time. Turns right.
One of those colors.
Economic, financial warfare. What does this mean? This means your money isn't safe in the bank. We've already had dozens of financial institutions. I learned about this too years ago. About a year ago, I said, there's going to be bank runs in the United States. Soon, shortly after, First Republic, Silvergate, credit.
Colors are starting to pop through on these at lower elevations pretty good now.
The list goes on and on.
This is October 26th.
More banks are going to be black.
8:30 in the morning.
All baked into the pie. This is your consolidation.
So y'all can probably see a big difference each day I've been doing this.
They're aggregating power to the two big to fail banks and creating war, which is always the goal and intent.
At the next stop sign, turn right.
Right. I told you, Ukraine would lead to World War III. That's how they opened up Pandora's box and conned the American people and people worldwide into the larger war. Now it's Israel. Oh, now we're suddenly at war with Iran. Oh, and we're suddenly at war with Taiwan. Isn't that convenient? All of this has been by design. So they've manipulated capital.
Sorry about that, son. I'll get turned in a minute.
As high as they are, with the 10-year 5%, which we haven't seen since 2007. With inflation, real inflation exceeding double digits.
Looks like some thick clouds up around the mountains there, don't it?
And then the advent of new technological inventions like AI.
The cloud cover, you see that's the mountains up there, Smoky Mountains there.
And where does it lead to? It leads to my prediction again, that right after they were done with this, and right after they were done with the lockdowns, and separating and segregating the essentials versus the non-essentials, you know, telling us that, you know, segregation is bad, and segregating everyone by that, that after that, they were going to roll out AI, which is what they're going to do next during the wealth transfer and the financial and economic crisis. So just like we had the PIGS nations collapse, Portugal, Italy, Ireland, Greece, Spain, not too long ago, we saw riots in the streets. This is what's going to happen in America. You're being primed for this psychologically. Elon Musk, for example, just did a podcast on X, okay, live, and he said that.
Blinding me right in the face here. Then I put my sunglasses on, they're dirty. Water spots.
Russia and the BRICS nations have a larger industrial capacity than the United States government. And industrial capacity, manufacturing, production, you know, since of course he does business with the DOD and the Pentagon, and SpaceX essentially is the new NASA. He does a huge multi-billion-dollar contracts with the U.S. government. And his best friend, Peter Thiel, is basically in charge of the largest surveillance apparatus in the world, Palantir. And the PayPal mafia basically owns all these oligarchs around the country. And that's just how it works. He's telling you that U.S. supremacy is over. He's telling you that China and Russia, the underdogs, are now going to take over and punch America into the walls. He uses the euphemism. It's like a winning baseball team. It's won so many championships, they don't think they're picking up and losing it. Then that's actually when they lose. So they're preparing you. This is
if I can zoom the mountains in a little bit up there.
America is a lower tier country in the future. It's not number one. It's like, you know, in the top 10 maybe. And the BRICS nations and China, which are cementing the power there, take full advantage. You can see this in the propaganda that they're putting out, like the Economist magazine. They're saying things like, can America handle a three-pronged war? Is Joe Biden in America stretched
to get a beautiful view, though?
Because that's by design. That's what
I love want. This part. Driving America down from the mountains.
So
the parkway here, in the mountains here. Coming into town.
Taxpayer monies to so many countries that America's guaranteed to fail. That's the point. It's all by design. It's what I've been telling you for years. So how do you protect your money? Is your money safe in a stock?
Love that view.
Is your money safe in an annuity? No. Very largely dependent on the issue that
you're in. Isn't that your all's favorite view when you come into town, though?
It's a little bit safer, but again, all the two big buildings in Washington State are behind.
There's a Smoky Mountain now for us, sir.
Structure of the middle class, and we set the system in reverse, as you see in the
cloud cover looks beautiful with sun shining through.
In 7.3 miles, turn left onto Douglas.
Rain coming in for next Monday and Tuesday, Halloween there. Should get some good soaking rain that we really need. Hopefully don't have much winds. Blow all the leaves off though this weekend. This coming weekend anyway. Storms. But you can see the colors popping pretty good here at lower elevation here. Time of the year I do, but I always restaurant just opened there too. There's your local eatery there. That's a good place for steaks, burgers, and wings. Show Dallas when you drive down this drive. The trees lined up, become this nice home.